longer if we don't get a move on.
Get out of here and fast before they figure out what we've done.
Stern, beating me? We're done down here. Zap us back to the relay room.
Showed up.
Attention.
Says he's the general's son.
Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
Please, Mom, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Attention, yes, I mean it. Evacuation. Now let's get out of here.
I'm glad you were here to save me.
1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point.
Let's get out of here.
Thank you for your cooperation.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you?
Attention,
all set to get out of here?
Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point.
I'm ready. Let's
Thank
get
you
out of here.
For your cooperation.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Just give me a minute.
Okay. But we don't have too many minutes to spare here.
I'm ready. Let's
Attention
get out of here.
All personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed.
I never
to
imagined
your assigned
any place
point.
Like this.
Thank you for your cooperation.
This isn't what I was expecting the Institute to look like.
I knew you could do it.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
All personnel.
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site, then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. See you on the other side.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
This was the distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
Hi.
Here's the detonator. Sturgis figured this was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world, all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This was not the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought I hoped I could find my family. Cheat time, make us whole again, the way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. The road ahead will be hard. This time I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.